Death sucks. I should know. I'm Donnie York, a mattress salesman who got iced, then brought back to life for only 72 hours. To point the finger at the hood who put an ancient bean shooter to my skull, I'm technically referred to as an unfinished. Awakened by a scientist, as if from a long slumber on the Queen Royal mattress, to go to court, to testify against my killer. And finally, to say it without the trimmings, be put down for eternity. Society holds a mortgage on our lives, payable on demand. 72 hours. That's it. No escape. We're allowed no vices. No coffin sticks. No sex. Not even a female humanoid, for Christ's sakes. Just a lousy meal of my own choosing before this COD package is delivered back to ground zero. Monitors, cameras, reporters, gawkers, all crammed into the courtroom to witness. Melanie, what is that dame doing on the witness stand? Why is she pointing the finger at me?